This is what being Patrick Bateman means to me.